Hey, look, before I start this, I just want to say shout out to Drake and shout out to K-Dot. Y'all got hip hop lit right now. The game was dry, it was looking dead, and y'all got this shit cracking right now. So I'm going to salute the both of y'all. But with that being said, all you East Coast rapping niggas, you blog niggas, all you East Coast podcast niggas, up north niggas that got some hate for the West, stop throwing rocks and hiding your hand. You niggas out here dick riding, you niggas out here dick sucking, you niggas out here throwing rocks and hiding your hand. Just say you don't fuck with the West, period. But to come out and act like all Kendrick shit is whack and all Drake shit was just phenomenal, you niggas is dick sucking. It's disgusting. I'm seeing half you niggas got OVO hoodies on talking about, yeah, I'm being unbiased. I'm calling it down the middle. Nah, y'all got some unresolved hate for the West. Just say what it is. You feel me? All that throwing rocks and hiding your hands, that's bitch shit. They both dropping hot records. They both doing their thing. And what nothing that they dropped was whack. They both was dropping cool shit. You might have liked one more than the other, but to come out and flat out say it was whack, you dick sucking straight up. That's the problem with you new age fans and you old hating ass niggas. Half you niggas can't rap better than Drake or K-Dot, but got a lot to say. We done heard some of you niggas diss records who out here talking. Your shit was trash. We done seen some of you niggas' careers. Your shit was trash. You ain't do nothing that neither one of these niggas did. So keep your opinions to a minimum. Sit back and enjoy the music. If you is gonna have an opinion, call it down the middle. Whatever you gonna criticize one with, criticize the same for the other one. You gotta judge it the same way. Don't be acting like, oh, everything K-Dot, we gotta dissect every single syllable, but everything Drake dropped, we gonna take it for face value. You niggas is dick sucking, man, straight up. Like K-Dot said, what I learned is, niggas don't like the West Coast. I'm fine with it. I'll push a line with it. Pick a nigga off one at a time with it. We could be on a 3-hour time difference. Like, he letting you niggas know. I know you niggas got some hate for the West. Just say that and it's up. It's smoke. Niggas will knock you out the game too. Pick you off one at a time too. But shout out to Drake and shout out to K-Dot. I'm loving it. I'm liking what I'm seeing. I'm liking what I'm hearing. Real hip-hop is coming back. Lyricism is coming back. We getting aggression and the diss tracks back. We getting authenticity back. We getting competition back. So shout out to both of them brothers. But all you dick sucking, hoe ass, hating ass, has beens, y'all niggas need to stay in y'all place, man. Y'all niggas out here hating. And don't think we don't hear that shit. You feel me? Don't forget, y'all niggas still gotta come out here on the West. So tread lightly. The viral way. Bang!